Hello, Wave Country. I'm John Ramsey, and welcome to the Tuesday edition of Wave 3 Listens Live. Hope you had a great holiday weekend. We are back and raring to go. Hopefully you're raring to go. If not, you may need 25 again by Body Shapes Medical. With me once again is Lisa Innenbach, who is a registered nurse and also one of the owners. It's a family-owned venue here, or actually a business, her and her husband Ted. And we also have with us Tiffany Brown, who's going to tell a little bit about her story and her answer with 25 again by Body Shapes Medical. Lisa, did you have a good weekend?
Oh my gosh, you know how I'm usually excited to be here? I'm way more excited to be here today.
Well, because you've been working, right?
I mean, I've been working,
you've been getting
yes.
pumped up and you've been... You're reinvigorated.
Yes, we are. We flew in a doctor from California, Dr. Neil Rousier, who we follow. He's been doing hormones for over 30 years. And one of my favorite things about Dr. Neil is he credits his nurses for his hormone career. And he is the hormone expert. He started out in the ER. He had some nurses coming up saying, hey, will you write us a prescription for some of that thyroid stuff? And he was like, no, that doesn't work, because he was a regular traditional physician and didn't quite understand what that meant. Finally, they asked him so many times, he broke down and he thought, oh my gosh, they do look and feel better. There's something to this. So he started studying hormones, and I'm so glad, because he is, again, one of the physicians that we follow. He flew in Thursday. We had a seminar from 8 to 6. Yes, he spoke that long. We also had a seminar on Friday from 8 to 5, and then again on Saturday from 8 to noon. So everything that I've always known and told you about on TV just got reiterated again this weekend, and it's so exciting because the studies are just unbelievable about how it is preventative medicine. We talk a lot about symptoms, and symptoms are a problem. People want to feel good. But the main thing is you don't want to age the way most people age. When you start to age, your hormone levels go down. There is nothing you can do about it. I don't care if you're perfect weight, your BMI is good, you're eating good, you're exercising, your hormone levels are going to go down no matter what you do. That's why we're 25 again. We give you back the levels that you had when you're 25. You'll start to see these symptoms that you see on the screen. Those will go away. Sleeplessness, decreased energy, muscle tone, weight gain, your stress, your mood changes. Tiffany's going to talk a lot about this, and I can't wait because her story is phenomenal.
The one thing I do want to make apparent before we move on and talk to Tiffany a little bit is this is like an ongoing process with 25 again. Cutting edge technology, always learning, mm-hmm. educational, sharing what you know. This is important to you and your husband, Ted, because to be really the leading provider of not only hormones, but weight loss, a sense of well-being, it's mm-hmm. such a comprehensive package. What they do at 25 again is much more than just hormones. But this is ongoing, isn't it? You're always learning and always trying to share more information, right?
Absolutely. And we call ourselves experts because we are. John, I mean, you know, I know there's a lot of people out there that kind of dabble in hormones, or there's people out there, physicians, that will do synthetic hormones. I can't stress enough, those things might make you feel good for a little while, but I promise you they'll put you on them for about a year or two, and then they have to take you off. Hormones got a bad name because of some of the cancers that they cause. Well, not the way we do them. The way we do them actually protect against cancers, Alzheimer's disease, diabetes, all these different age-related diseases that we talk about, depression even, heart disease. So my mom died of ovarian cancer back in 2001. My dad has heart disease on his side. My husband's side has diabetes. So all these things I wanted to protect my family against. And the more and more that I read about bioidentical hormones, not synthetic, I came to understand this is how you protect yourself. And again, people come to us because they have symptoms. Whether you have symptoms or not, and you're over the age of 40, your hormone levels are declining and you are at risk for these diseases. But if you have symptoms, again, that's mainly why you will come to us. And those symptoms will go away as well.
Yep, and every story is unique, and every program is very personalized. So I want to talk a little bit to Tiffany Brown. Tiffany, first of all, thank you for sharing your story.
Thank you.
You know, because I think it takes courage to come on and talk about something that is so personal. So before you visited 25 again by Body Shapes Medical, what were you feeling? What were some of your symptoms?
I say the hardest one to combat was fatigue. It was, like I was telling you, my nickname was Sunshine. I went from this ball of energy to I can't get out of bed in a matter of 6 years. And it got worse and worse and worse. And that, it was like a fevers. I was had really dark circles under my eyes. My hair was literally falling out by the clumps. And I'm Italian. We are never without hair. We have so much. But it was, I mean, it was falling out constantly. I was just a bloody nose a couple times. My body hurt to where my bones would just ache. And I was like, I'm done. I'm sick of this.
And this was so not you. This isn't who you are or what you are. And you had tried, from what I understand, you had tried other avenues, right?
Oh,
tell
yeah.
me about some of the things that you had tried but it failed and it just didn't work out? And what was your experience?
Well, of course, we try to combat it ourselves because, you know, we think we're super women. We should be able to. So a lot of the over-the-counter energy drinks, five-hour energy, very bad caffeine addiction, constant nutrition plans, personal trainers, hundreds of dollars in gyms and memberships and quick fixes. And then I finally went to another program that promised we're going to fix your hormones and we're going to get you feeling better. And they did. They did some blood work, very extensive blood work, from what I understand. And I felt good for 6 weeks, and then it was worse than ever. And then I continued to work with him through insurances, and they revamped their program, made it better. So I was like, I'll give you another chance. So I went back to them, and within 6 to 8 weeks, I was worse than ever.
So it's fair to say that because of these experiences, you were a little skeptical.
Very skeptical.
Lucky we got her.
Yeah. How did they change your channel? Mm-hmm. What was different? I know, obviously, you got great results. I feel the energy it exudes from you. But tell me a little bit about your experience there, and what made it different?
Well, when I walked in, I was very skeptical, and I kind of feel bad about this now, but looking back, I looked at Dr. Redman. I said, I doubt everything you do.
I don't. You were pessimistic.
I was very pessimistic.
And jaded. Yeah,
very. I was hurt by the medical system, basically, because we put our faith in that with our co-payments, our insurance plans. We're giving you our most vulnerable state. But within a minute of talking to Melissa and Dr. Katie, I was like, I'm home. I'm safe. This is where I'm supposed to be.
See, there's an indicator right there. You went from Dr. Katie Redman to Dr. Katie. So there's become a relationship here that goes beyond doctor-patient, right?
Yeah, I don't think I gave him a choice. I think I just was like, I trust you with my most personal state right now, and I need to be on a one-on-one relationship with you. I need to be able to come to you.
Before we go to break, I want to go deeper into this, and if you have questions, 571-5263. But so how do you feel now? I mean, I know this is, it's more complex, and it's not as simple as, hey, it's not, you know, a turnkey kind of operation. It's a process, but how do you feel now?
Like I can conquer the world.
There we go.
Yeah.
That's a good answer.
Yeah.
She has the best words.
Yes. Well, you know what? We'll talk more about how you arrived in the place that you are now, which is a good place. And for those who maybe we have your attention now, and perhaps you've been a little apprehensive, a lot like Tiffany has been, and you're saying, okay, maybe this is the answer for me. I want to give it a shot. We encourage you to call. And now would be a good time, wouldn't it? Because you always come in bearing gifts, which
I
love.
Absolutely.
And we have a deal for you. So tell us all about it, if you would.
I'd love to. So if you come in, you're going to get half off your consultation fee. Normally it's $150. If you call today, it's $75. That does include two appointments. It's your lab draw, and then a week later, a one-hour analysis of your lab work. That is 3 pages of lab work. We are looking at everything. We're going to teach you more about your body than you probably want to know. Go to 25again.com/wave3. It does expire at midnight. The phones get busy. If you have questions, totally understand. 425-0500. But please leave a message. We will call you back. We will extend the offer, and we will answer all of your questions.
All right. Once again, 25again. Formerly Body Shapes Medical. They are the experts. It's always cutting-edge technology, knowledge, and they're willing to educate you. That's a big part of the process. We'll be right back on Wave 3 Listens Live.